It's hard to believe that Mint Mobile can be good. Mint's new owner,